Hey guys, it's FanaticGuide, and today we are playing Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze yet again. And last time we completed the mission, rather, the world, the second world, Autumn Heights. And now we want to complete the third world, Bright Savannah. Let us get into it. Bye-bye. We already have Diddy Kong, so... Closer. Okay. I would say that's a half decent puzzle. Oh boy. Wow. That made up for getting another heart or attempting to. Good for me. Finally. Dad. What the hell is that? I'll take the next. Kinda took me over here. It froze, unfortunately. So what the hell happens now? There we go. This was easy. Very easy. Oh, crap. what he wanted me to do was go up there and get the letter K for calm. That wouldn't be a surprise. Damn. I'll just forego that. For now. That activity was pointless. I'll find one eventually. Let's go ahead and do this. Dixie Kong. That should be a lot more helpful. There we go. Long last. This one's already in there. Oh, To randomize between all those three. Just choose one. Ain't that hard. Damn it. Okay. There's one coming from one source. And in here we go. Here we go again. Oh, great. Let us wait for this to finish. Damn it. There we go. Very simple. Cool. Didn't know how that would turn out, but okay. Here we shall go. Damn, I missed that balloon. What are you gonna do? Say hi to the curveball. There. All right. Frantic Fields. Is this going to involve a tornado? Hope not. Bye-bye. Yep. Oh, that was actually good. Very helpful. I noticed. Lightning strikes around here. Oh god. Oh crap. Okay, here we are again. Careful here. Cannot linger. I'll go. Goodbye. Okay, bye bye Diddy Kong. Welcome Dixie Kong to the world of tornadoes. The hell? Didn't expect that. Damn it! Alright, we're now doing the solo. And... wow. Not great. Make life much easier. There we go. Fair result. Is that the most puzzle pieces I've gotten in a stage? I don't know. I think it is. So now we have Funky's flying by. And Scorching Torch. Wonder where that's gonna go. Parts of the Savannah that get burned easily. Damn it, I lost it. If I continue this, I'll lose myself too. Oh! There we go! Well, the falling tower. Trees. Alright, so we are back where we left off. Thank you, good sir, for killing that person. Or that guy. Oh, whatever it is. Safe than throwing a water bucket at that mine would be more safe than crossing that. Never mind. I did so instantly. So, without further ado, let's get this penguin. So, why the hell is that penguin there? Probably the weirdest place for a penguin to be anyway. And ironic. Let's do this again. Yeah. get that bird. There we go. Fair result. Interesting name. At least this doesn't involve fire. Benefit. Of course, I meant to get the letter K, but I unfortunately. Oh, damn it. Alright, we're back where we left off. Thank you. Alright, so we're back where we left off?
Yep.
And now I have the letter G. It's just on, not on. So I'd say that was pretty interesting. Not what I was expecting. Not too surprised though. Like I said, that was not what I was expecting. So Canyon. What is this about? Is it similar to the last stage? With the barrel rockets? Let's go ahead and find out. Scene. It's like it's even bigger than the penguin itself. Much needed.
Whoa.
Alright, so I'm back without Diddy Kong. And let's go ahead. Mind him. I'm just carrying that. As we all know. I didn't really need that, but I'm still good. Now, I wouldn't be surprised if those cannons were like an act fast moment. Because bomb could go off and that log could just destroy it. Wouldn't surprise me. Now, let's see. Was pretty good. We did all right. So now, let's see what comes next. Oh boy. How would we get across there? That sounds like... Actually, screw it. I think we can just have a nice jump. And we're in. Triple Trouble sounds like fun, to say the least. Let's see what's up. Let's see what's up there. Not necessary, but we could do it anyway. Those. next one is ass up. That's what we do. Yep. Alright. Alright. Let's get down to business. Okay. Oh crap. Damn it. Didn't get anything from that. Never mind. That came next, obviously. Who's that after that? A bomb? Let's see about that bomb. This is a very short fuse. Shorter fuse than this green bomb. That's why I sometimes call it bombs away. You never know. Either way, still all good right now. All good now. For the time being. What do you want now? Oh, you're going over there. More bomb dropping. How fun. Good long while of time wasting. God, no. Never mind. I lost Diddy Kong. Pretty soon, if I'm not careful, I'll lose myself. Not pleasant. There we go. This is probably gonna be a whole lot more frequent. I was right about that. There we go. Alright, we have now defeated those guys. And now, we have completed World 3, and that means this mission, that this video is now concluded. So, if you enjoyed, then please make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe for more videos, and I'll see you next time.